It is very difficult to remember the classification of cephalosporins and the drugs. In this video, we will discuss about an easy way to remember the cephalosporin classification and the drugs. The cephalosporins are classified into 5 generations. Let's begin with the first generation cephalosporin. All the first generation drugs names start with the CEFA. That is Cepha. For example, the cephasolin, cephaloxine, cephalothin, cephaloridine, and cephadroxil. All the names start with the Cepha. And there is an exception in the case of the drug cephachlor, which actually belongs to the second generation, not to the first generation, and it also have Cepha. And let's discuss about the fifth generation for easy understanding. In fifth generation, all the drugs have the common letters R or L. For example, the ceftibiprole and ceftaroline, they have R or L in their name. Therefore, it is easy to identify these drugs. And the next, the fourth generation, cephalosporin, they also have some common letters. In fourth generation, there is PI is the common letter. For example, the cefepime and cefpiron. And next, let's discuss about the third generation cephalosporin. They have ONE, IME, TEN. These are the common letters in the third generation cephalosporins. For example, the cefaparazone, ceftriaxone, cefotaxane, ceftixoxane, cefpodoxane, ceftazidine, cefhexane, ceftibutane, and moxolactam. And there is also an exception, the cefuroxame also end with the IME, which actually belongs to the second generation. Okay, the second generation cephalosporins, which include the drugs cefaclor, which already we discussed about in the first generation, and cefoxitin and cefuroxane.